and the violent taken by force. There's some things that the enemy wants to take from you. He's taken your goods, your joy, your family, your peace, your relationship, and locked it up in his house. He thinks you'll just sit around and be depressed and feel sorry for yourself and have a pity party and put on mourning clothes and throw ashes in the air. But the devil is sadly mistaken. I don't know about you, but I'm going into the enemy's camp. And I made up my mind I'm going to take back what he stole from me. Give me my joy. Give me my peace. Give me my anointing. Give me my son back. Give me my daughter back. Give me my children back. Give me my job back. Give me my integrity back. I'm going in the enemy's camp, and I'm going to take back what is good.